Well, Russian agencies, news agencies are reporting that Mikhail Gorbachev has died 30 years after his resignation marked the end of the Soviet Union. The former president had been undergoing treatment for a serious illness, according to a local hospital. Mr. Gorbachev was the last leader of the Soviet Union before its breakup.